Good morning guys, we have woke up early morning so that we can explore the village and see the local culture around. After exploring village, we have started our ride to Kalpa. So stay tuned for more exciting routes and views. Look at the view, man, it's awesome. Guys, never ever overtake in such a conditions, because see the roads, how they are tiny, and already there is a vehicle in front of me and the guy, he just came in and directly overtake without looking forward and, you know, taking the judgment. So it will end up in, you know, very bad accident. So we have to be very careful while driving on such a roads. So after descending from Sangla village, there are good roads have started, and I hope the road will be that much of good in, you know, for the journey. Oh my god, landslide is covering almost half of the road. That isn't a good sign, you know. So the bad roads are started. I can't call it a bad roads because you know I have seen that in a lot of areas that work is in progress, and I hope these roads will get you know better in next coming 1.5 year. So I hope when we will revisit next year they are like highways, because the length and width of the road are you know increase as compared to the previous rides. So we are enjoying the off-roading, and this is what we are in Spiti, you know, this year, because we want to explore the off-roading and want to test my bike, you know, in a really extreme terrain, because I have taken this bike first time on these kind of roads. So finally we have started ascending towards Recompio, and this road is narrow, but you know at least it has a tarmac, so that we are not facing you know many challenges like we face on the previous road.
We'll be right back.
So we are about to reach Recompu, and we will not stop here for any break or something, because we want to reach our destination on time. So let's proceed further. How we reach Kalpa, and if you like my journey and my video, then do like and share and subscribe my channel, because I'm gonna come with more videos regarding Spiti and more rides around Himachal. See you guys.